Thursday night, and we're going to go out and do the ammo rack. It's a little bit windy. You can probably tell. It's a night dive on the ammo rack.
Yay, night dive!
Night dive. It's a proper night dive this time. Everyone said last time it wasn't night enough. Now it's really night. I might have to beep that bit out as well.
Did anyone check the fuel? Because there's a little sign here that says fuel.
Yeah, check the fuel. Nothing worse than going out there and running out of fuel.
Again.
Yeah, it wouldn't be the first time, it would be the last time.
It's
the special fuel. Oh, that didn't sound like there was anything left in there. 6 inch. 6 inches. You got a funny 8 incher.
8 inches, eh?
Yeah, 8 inches. And we're off. Can't see it, the fence is pitch black.
Boat missing! Marwick's boat must have sunk.
Oh no, Marwick's boat.
Jesus, something's missing.
We can get round the corner.
Marwick gone out?
Yeah, he must have.
Have you checked with the armour?
I phoned him up this morning.
Did we need to fill up with fuel?
No, we're okay with fuel. We've got
about 8 inches.
Yeah. 10 inches.
That's a good 10 inches.
That's a good 10 inches. You're not boasting again, are you?
Good evening.
We'd like to dive on the ammunition wreck outside the harbour. If you have no shipping ready. Fine, many thanks. And there'll be a white flashing light on the float on the wreck.
You can't see anything, it's pitch black. Just about see that. Ha ha ha! Oh. As well, because we were looking for you, thinking,
no, why not?
Where's the torches? Adventure. Fingers crossed this Saturday.